ecstatic and bloody wicked, yeah. It's brilliant. Well chuffed.
There's never been a fatality to our knowledge, but certainly we do occasionally get serious injuries. Last year we had somebody with a compound fracture of the ankle, but usually it's minor abrasions and so on, and a few bruises, and now and again we get somebody with concussion. Last year we had one with concussion, but he refused treatment, went back and ran in the second race, so he couldn't have been too bad, I don't think, although St John's would rather he hadn't.
Yeah.